What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to First Look Friday with me, JD. And this time we're looking at Ale and Tavern. I've got my mug ready. Hope you do. Let's check it out. I've never seen it. I've never touched it. I have no idea what to expect. From what it says on Steam, this is a thrilling mix of genres. A cooperative, first-person, open-world fantasy tavern simulator. Action, fishing, hunting, exploration, and completing fun and diverse quests. And of course, cooking. Play with friends, feed, and quench the thirst of the entire world. So there is an online version of this we're going to be playing by ourselves for the moment. Maybe something cool to check out later. As of the time of this recording, this game was released about a month ago, September the 5th, 2024. And today is October the 5th. It has 1,757 very positive reviews. So let's jump in, let's check it out, and let's see what's going on. Tavern Zero, Accurate. Or let's call it Jadeon's. Oh, you can't. There's no spaces, okay. Jadeon's Pub. Alright. Nobody can remove furniture. Yeah, sure, why not? I don't know. Start. Let's do it. Let's see how this goes. We're connecting. Barrels went flying. We are in first person. Okay. What do we got going on here? Greetings, traveler. All right. What's up, bro?
Let me assume you are the new owner of the tavern we're standing in front of.
Okay.
Wow. You are a seer. Yes. All of my savings and inheritance went to acquire this tavern. My dream has come true.
Is that my voice?
Some dream of becoming knights in shining armor, saving royal figures, engaging in duels, and determining the fate of the world. And you dream of serving oatmeal and ale to commoners?
Well, why oatmeal? I have a knack for culinary arts. My purpose is to turn sad and hungry citizens into happy and well-fed ones.
Okay.
Well, it's a
so
noble
we
cause.
Are voiced.
The people around here love to eat and drink, and they know how to have fun.
Nice to meet you. And who might you be?
I'm a simple merchant. I was about to set off looking for a busier place, but perhaps I'll stay. I see potential in you, and where there's potential, there's trade. In short, if you need anything, come to me to buy, to sell, and I'll also share some news with you.
What a wonderful place, and such kind people.
Our land is wonderful indeed. But it's not always peaceful, especially at night. Monsters roam the forests and swamps, disturbing the peace. But don't be afraid. I have weapons, too.
Could you elaborate on that?
Don't sweat it. It's mostly just village ghost stories. But getting an axe is a good idea. You'll use it to keep things in line at the tavern and to send any troublemaker packing.
You have a way with words.
This dude's jacked. Like, if this is the local merchant, he is ripped. I wish I was that ripped as a local merchant.
I need interested to in making a deal?
Find out his workout plan and start doing it, because, bro, this dude is yoked. All right, tabbed open inventory. We have zero slot, or 1 through 0 as our slots. Recipes, we can make barley porridge with barley in a water bucket. Quest, it's time to clean up a little. We need to buy an axe. Status, it is day 1, 14, 15. Cleanliness, service speed, variety, experience, reputation. Okay.
Interested in making a
yeah,
deal?
I'm interested in making a deal. How do I shop? Okay. These are locked. Okay. There's an axe for 200 gold. I have 3,500. Okay, I'll buy your axe.
Interested in making a deal?
Okay. So, oh, it wants me to break planks to get into the tavern. Oh, okay. This is considered cleaning. Interesting. Okay. So we want to chop the wood of the tavern here. Hang on. Let's adjust this a little. Here we go. Okay. Let there be light. I cannot see anything. Whoa. Okay. We lit everything by lighting the magic candle in the middle. Break 3 old barrels or crates, okay? I need to buy a broom. Alright, let's head back out here to the merchant. Da-da-da-da-da.
Greetings,
Hey, bro, you got a broom? Furniture? Consumables. A broom. I'll buy one. Remove two puddles and two webs. Okay. That's dirt. Where do I find puddles? Well, webs are easy. Here's a web. Oh, I got it. There we go. Cleaning. All right. Oh, I saw another web. There's a web. All right, we gotta find some puddles. Okay, apparently dirt is considered a puddle. Whatever. Okay, now it wants me to buy all kinds of stuff. A barrel holder, a dishwasher, a stove, a fermenter, and a brew?
Greetings, traveler.
Okay. Furniture. A barrel holder, a dishwasher, a single burner stove, a fermenter, a brewing pot. Install the barrel holder at the front desk. Okay, there's the barrel holder. Install the stove. Can I put the stove anywhere I want so I can have the stove like right here if I wanted to? I don't know about that business. Let's put the stove. What? Can I rotate? Okay. What do the two little dots mean? Alright, we're just gonna put our stove there for now. A fermenter. Okay, we're just gonna set this guy like right there. Install the brewer. Okay, brewer's right by the fermenter. Install the dishwasher. Dishwasher's right beside that. Okay, what? Bro, I'm tired of buying stuff. Buy a barrel, buy a barley, buy a bucket, buy a mug. Okay. Barrel, mug, bucket, barley. Is that everything? Fill the bucket with water. Okay. Is there a well? There's a lake. Do I go to the lake to fill the bucket with water? Or there's a marker back here. Okay, we got a well behind this. Okay, fill the bucket. Fill the bucket. Okay, apparently I have to hold E for that. Okay. Make a barley wort. Do I have a recipe for this? Oh. Is this on the stove? Barley porridge. Yes. Cook. I don't think that's what it wanted me to make. Did it want me to make? That's an ale barrel. Barley wort. Okay. I gotta go buy more barley now. Whoops. We didn't make the right thing, boys. We made a barley porridge at one. Hey, it's getting dark. I'm getting scared, bro.
Greetings, traveler.
Man, this game is like getting dark. Look at this. We're currently closed. We gotta start brewing some brewskis first. We got backpacks. Oh, that's other players' inventories. Okay, interesting. Okay, we can shift click. Double click. Okay, cook. Barley wort. All right. Unlock 4. Is that like level 4? Unlock 6. What else we got going on in here? We got some hay. 8. Broken crate. Chop, chop. How long is this thing? This takes forever. What's all these papers? Put dishes. Okay. Cleaning up the bar. Cleaning up the bar. Let's go. Gotta get the tavern ready to go. Okay, barley wort. Make an ale barrel. The barley wort. And I need 5 more buckets of water because I use them to make porridge. I can't see. It's so dark. There we go. Cook. All right. Let that just do its thing. I need a plate to take this. Do we have any? We don't have any plates. Okay. It's about right. We're almost done. We're almost there. Very interesting interactions. All right, we got an ale barrel. Install the ale barrel. Okay. Put an item. Is that the right way? Yeah, no one facing the customers. Okay. Fill a mug of ale. Congratulations. Buy a table. Can I have, okay, so there's lights outside. That's cool.
Greetings, traveler.
I like how I don't even talk to him. I just talk to the cash register. We got a table. Place a table. Okay. Can the table go outside? It can. For now, the table is going to go right there. All right, table. Create 1 barley porridge. Done. We may have made a mistake. Let's go buy a plate.
Greetings, traveler.
Does he sell me a plate? Yeah, plate. Can I have this? I have a feeling I'm gonna have to come back and buy another one. Wait, do I need 1 plate for every barley porridge I just made? Because... Oh, add a barley porridge to the menu. Okay, so that worked. It counted. Nice. At least they got that right. Check. Check. Okay. Open. So with 1 mug of ale and 1 barley porridge, we're about to start our empire by opening this tavern in the middle of the night, in the middle of nowhere. All right. Wait for the visitors and serve 3 dishes. I'm going to need more dishes if I'm going to serve 3 of them. We're gonna buy a couple more plates here. Consumables. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Groceries. 1, 2. Okay. I hope I didn't just waste all my gold. Yeah, we could wash them. I thought about that, but I want to get more of this stuff going right here before tomorrow. Cook. All right. They're not paper. Hey, how do you... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Everybody calm down. You want barley porridge? Okay. Here's some barley porridge. What are you looking for, bud? A mug of ale. I got you. I got you, boo. There you go. What can I do for you? An ale mug, huh? I got you. There you are. What's up with the hunchback orc-looking people here? These guys are all kind of... They're kind of strange how they sitting. I'll just go ahead and take that from you. Thank you. I'll throw that in there. I guess I got to put water first, okay? Close the tavern. It wants me to... I just opened and they already want me to close? Let's put some water in here. Alright, let's wash our dish. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Oh, you actually have to wash it. Nice. Hold the button. Oh, bro, it actually gets clean. That's pretty cool. I like this. This dude... Hey, sir. I'm gonna need you to go. Ma'am, we're closed. Everybody, what's this? Bar's closed. What do you want? Barley porridge? All right, I'll give you 1. Because I need the money. Here you go. What do you need? I got you. Sir, leave. Scrub-a-dub-dub. That's actually, this is one of the game ideas that I had for one of the games that I want to make. So this is pretty cool. What do I do with this? Serve 10 dishes. 10. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Okay, this is actually kind of neat. We need to make this. Dude, I need a better way to get water. We're gonna need more buckets. This is can I like make a barrel of water? Water bucket. Cook. Barley porridge. 5. 5. Cook. Yeah, I think so. I think I can put these here. Right? Bam. Bam. Oh. Only made one. Why is that dude still just chilling? Sir? It's time for you to go. You got to go. He had a little too much. Let's go and clean this up right quick. Dusting this off. All right. And we're going to go ahead and open the bar back up. Anybody's welcome to come on in here. Come get you some food. We'll put that down right there. Scoop, scoop, scoop. One there. One there. One there. Can I pick these back up? I can. One there. I wonder if they'll serve themselves if this stuff is sitting out like this. That would be pretty cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 second, guys. Okay. Sorry. Had to deal with my kids for a second. All right. So we got 4 people in here. This dude's just like claiming a spot. What do you want? An ale mug? I got an ale mug on me. You can have this. What are you after? Porridge? All right, we got some porridge over here. One for you. One for you. This is almost like playing the Pokemon trading card simulator game thing that we've been playing lately. What do I do with this? Is there a trash can? Don't drop your phone on your face, sir. That would be terrible. All right, let's go scrub-a-dub. Scrub-a-dub-dub this. Ooh. 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 Oh, it's a good idea. Can we hit the drunk with a broom and make him go? Shoo. Shoo. It worked! Get out of here. Go on. That's hilarious, dude. Oh my gosh. What's up, bub? What can I do for you? Barley porridge. I got one right here for you. Have a good time. Enjoy. Garbage, huh? We're making all the muns. Can I put my bucket somewhere? Like, can I just put the bucket down? Oh, new tavern level. Round table and a chest. What? Scrubby scrub. All right, folks, what can I get for you? An ale mug, gotcha. What would you like? Barley porridge, gotcha. You, sir? Ale mug, gotcha. All right, we need to make some more barley porridge. 5, 5. Go. What do you need, lady? Ale mug? There you go. Your friends ate and left. You're on your own. Later, Zool. Sleep well, buddy. All right. Can I have my Can I have my mug back? Crazy orc looking elf looking thing. Thank you. Have a good day. All right, scrub-a-dub-dub. And then we'll take that and that. Oh, wait, we can't. Okay. What do you want, sir? There you go. That should be the last one to complete that quest. Can I put the water in? There we go. Okay, perfect. Scrubby scrubs. Scrub diddly. Refill that. We need up an ale mug. Didn't I just? Check the orders board. Where's the orders board? An order has arrived. There's now an orders board. Is that this? Food delivery. Barley porridge. 110 gold if I deliver some barley porridge. All right. Tavern routine. What do you need? Barley porridge? Okay. Here you go. What do you need? An ale mug. I think I need to wash my mugs. Oh, we used up all of our ale. I need to close the tavern for a minute. You know what? Can I just take this and leave and come back later and y'all will still be here? Where do I deliver this to? Quest. Food delivery. Deliver this to the customer. Follow. Over there. All right, we're going. We're going to deliver. What is this? Can I chop down trees? I can definitely hit trees, but it doesn't seem like I can chop them down. Okay, we're going on an adventure. We'll be back in a minute, YouTube. All right, so we're not far. The tavern's right back over there. But we've got this dude just chilling and another dude just chilling. Here's your order. I got 110 gold. Okay. There's a house over here. Is there anything in this house? Can I buy this house? The house is uninteractable right now. There's a well behind the house. Thanks for the water. The visitor passed by, no free places. What? Oh, they're past. What is this? Oh gosh. No, it's an orc. I win. Loot the orc. We got a health potion. Drink the health potion. I don't even know how to get back to my tavern right now. But I found an orc camp. Right down the road. Is that a boar? Okay, the boar slaps. The boar is not nice. But we now have raw boar pork that we can serve in our tavern. Another visitor has passed by because I have no place for them. Hello, mushroom. I just can take it. Okay, we can just take the mushroom. Okay.
Greetings, traveler.
Greetings. Can I have another one of these and another one of these? And a couple of those. And another one of those. Yeah, that's good. That should get us going for a little bit here. Okay, we're gonna put that there. What do you need? Barley porridge? I got you. Here you go. Barley porridge. What do you need? An ale mug, huh? There you go. Enjoy. I need this. I need a barrel. Okay, let's go buy another barrel. Can I use the barrel that I already own? 220. Can I sell things? Hold on. We should have gotten paid for serving these ladies. They should have given us the muns. What's up, dude? What do you need? An ale mug? Can I use this? Wait. Take barrel. Yes. Perfect. Okay, we're good. We're good. So we're just going to take this guy. Set it down. We're going to fill these guys up. Lady singing. Hey, I'm going to need you to move along. Go. Taking up chairs that I don't have room for. You want an ale mug? There you go. I got you. I got a lot of dishes to do, though. I need to get a chest to put all this stuff in. What do I do with this apple core? Quest like this. I don't want. Okay, we can put it there. That's fine. Get rid of this too. Put this on her. Yes. 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 No. Yes. Yes. Okay. Well. Yes. Rose, what do you need? Barley. There you go. Move along. Move along. Go. Thanks for drinking at my bar. I appreciate you. Okay, we got dishes to do. Where's the rest of my mugs? Scrubs. 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 Come on. Doing the dishes. Innkeeper's life is never dull. What do you want, bro? Porridge? I got you. We need to go fill up our buckets with water. There's two left. Okay. So I've got two buckets. These only stack up to 5. Okay, I see. Got it. A mug of ale. Got you. Enjoy. Let's go fill up our barrels with water, or buckets with water right quick. Surely we can get like a barrel and put water in it to store it inside so we don't have to keep coming out here. I wonder if our well ever runs out. Right, bro? Fighting off drunks with a broom? It's been a pleasure, ma'am. Can you move along? Thank you. You're making the other customers uncomfortable. Okay, we need to make some more barley porridge. Cook. Let's make another one of these. The brewing pot has condition on it, so eventually this is gonna go away. What you need? This one wins both. Hey, tavern level. Okay, we got corn seeds and boiled corn available to us now. Interesting. Boiled corn takes water bucket and corn. Okay. Okay. I don't want to do that. I want to make barley porridge. What can I do for you? Ale mug, huh? A mug o' ale. There you go. Thanks for your money. Move along. And we're a farmer. Are we a farmer? What can I do for you? Another ale mug. Got you. Enjoy. We didn't look. It's another one of these apple cores. We didn't. This guy sells us corn now. We don't have it. It's not like our corn. I need more barley. And used to fix a broken device. We're gonna need one of those soon. But right now I need. Can I sell these? Can be recycled in a compost bin. I'm going to sell them. Okay, I've got 25 barley right now. Wait, I bought another table, didn't I? There's a mug shelf and a plate shelf and a jukebox and a world map. There's all kinds of stuff, bro. I need another barrel. Okay. We're about to get ahead of the game here. You guys are going to have to just chill for a minute because I got a lot of dishes to do. Actually, what do you want? Ale and porridge and ale. Okay. I got you both. Here's yours. Here's yours. Y'all have a great time. Okay. We have no dishwater right now. Let's get some dishwater. We need so many of these buckets just so I don't have to come out here and keep getting water. Like, buckets are the bottleneck right now. All right, let's drop some water in here. Let's drop some water in here as well. Rapid washing of dishes. An order has arrived. I can't do any orders right now. I'm sorry. I want to place this. Why will it not let me place it? Oh, there's more dishes over there. I didn't even notice that. Bro, how did I not notice that? Did you tell me about that a minute ago, Fody, and I didn't even see it? It's very possible. When all four people arrive, I will serve you. Until then, you guys can chill. I got to prep for the evening shift here. Let's fill this bad boy up. Okay. Can we do another? Yep. And another. Yep. And another one of those. There we go. Okay. And we can put that out right there. Let's go ahead and wash you. And wash you. Excellent. All right, we got 10 mugs. I like how they kind of take like the little food prep games where you've got only so much time to feed them before they get mad at you and put that in here. Because that's smart. This like this little thing right here. All right, he wants an ale mug, porridge. All right, one ale mug coming up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Everybody have a good time. Enjoy your meals. Where are the rest of my bowl? Oh, they're all being served. Okay, that's fine. Is this dirty? It is. How you doing, bro? I guess I need to go check what this order outside is. Food delivery, barley and porridge. These guys pay big for this, okay? Okay. We're gonna go closed and we're gonna go on this food delivery. What does this dude want? Ale mug and porridge, all right. There you go. And there you go, enjoy. I'm supposed to talk with the merchant right now. All right, we gotta go talk to the merchant right quick, and then we'll do these food deliveries. But we need to clean up all of this stuff first. Yeah, I need to check my cleanliness rating and stuff and see if we're still doing okay or not. Everything's cleaned? All right, cool. Take the barrel. Set the barrel back out. Do I have any barley? I don't. Okay. Bowls? I do. Right, I need one mug of ale and one barley each for the delivery. Perfect. All right. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to shove off. Go. All right. Is there anything else that we need to clean up in here right now? Sir, that's a zombie. That's another zombie. I don't have a weapon right now. No, zombies. No, no, no. Oh, no. Go away, zombies. Okay, they stopped. Oh, he stopped. He didn't stop. He came back for me. Loot. I got crossbow bolts. More crossbow. Oh, I'm getting gold. That zombie just straight up rolled in on me and said, I'm going to eat you. Can I eat my... Okay, we can get health back from eating our own food. Very cool. What happens if we drink? Oh, we get intoxicated. And the controls are backwards now. Okay, was not expecting that. This is probably not the best of ideas. Oh, my God. Oh. I want to go to the front door. This reminds me of getting drunk in EverQuest. All right, what does this guy want to talk to me about? Bro, greetings. You didn't tell me about no zombies.
Things are going smoothly for you. Don't you think it's time to get your hands a little dirty? I mean, learning to grow your own plants. In the backyard of the tavern, there are garden beds and a creature that will be your guide into the fantastic world of plants.
Oh, okay. Find a thin, scary guy. We'll talk to that thin, scary guy in a minute. We need to go to this guy. All right, we're off. We're off to do a food delivery. An ale mug and a porridge. So far, better than expected with the way the game started. When the game started, I was like, eh, little cheesy. And it is. But the fun factor's there. I'm kind of interested to see how the game progresses. So I'm gonna pause the recording at 40 minutes. And I'm going to play for a little bit longer, and then I'll bring you guys on YouTube back after we make it a little deeper and we see a little bit more of the systems. That is a giant pumpkin over there. So I'll bring you guys back in a bit, YouTube. Okay, so that one's done. And then I want to do the other quest, which is this one. Yeah, we got to run all the way over here. All right, see you guys in a minute, YouTube. Okay, YouTube, so a talking scarecrow sent us out to find magical seeds, and in the process, it became nighttime, and I decided to go deliver a beer to a random dude a long ways away, and now I'm being chased by wolves. I don't know what's going to happen, but we're hoping for the best. So we're going to deliver our mug of ale to this guy, get our $94. Now we're going to... Oh, nope. There's a wolf right there. He's trying to eat me. Can I kill the wolf? Oh, he hits her 20. Oh, he hits her hard. He's beast. All right, we killed the wolf. We're learning how to farm. And apparently, all we got to do is buy a hoe and a watering can. And I think that's another wolf right there. So we're going to try to just kind of skirt him, even though it's dark as all can be. And make it back to the tavern and start farming. But, I thought we might die right there, so I figured I'd let you guys... Oh, that's a spider. I don't even know what that is, but that looks like a spider as well. So far we've been attacked by zombies, wolves, spiders. We've seen a bear. We've seen orcs. Our bar has been raided by orcs. I've walked into an orc camp. Other things are chasing me. I can hear it right now. I'm just running for my life. I hope this is the tavern. I hope I don't run into the bear. I think this is the tavern. This dude did not do a good research on his location before he bought this tavern. Just going to throw that out there. We also did some dishes. So these are the farm plots. We had to clear the garden. There is a giant spider guarding my well. I'm just going to go inside my tavern and hope I'm safe in here. Okay. We're going to eat our bowl of porridge here because we're hurting. How much water is left in here? One? All right, let's wash a bowl. Okay, we'll eat that bowl of porridge as well. Make some more barley porridge. So a lot of the orders that I'm having come in now are asking for corn, which we don't have. And I'm going to go ahead and get another thing of wort going here. I want to get this last barrel full of ale. Well, you can hold E and put them all out at the same time. Fancy. Scrub-a-dub-dub everything that we need to real quick. All right, so we're out of... Oh, we have an extra table. We need to place this. This will start making us more money if more people start coming in, right? Wait, I want to rotate that. There we go. We'll set them a little bit apart. A little bit of ways apart here. Where did my other dishes go? Why do I only have 8 instead of 10? I'm not sure I agree with this. Want to buy more buckets. Okay. Let's get this guy brewing up. Cook. All right. So I'm going to keep things running, YouTube, and I'll bring you back when there's something cool to look at. See you in a bit. All right, so we are back. We are on day 5. Cleanliness is 90%, service speed is 100%, and variety is 92%. Experience is going up, reputation is high. We have unlocked boiled corn. We've unlocked some other things as well, though. Fried boar steaks. We've unlocked beer barrels at this point. And we've unlocked farming. So we're going to talk about farming for just a second. So right now I can grow hops, or I can't grow hops. I can grow wheat, and I can grow, barley and corn. So the barley costs us 75 cents for a set of seeds. And we can just come over here and plant them. I've already watered these plots, and I've already plowed them with the hoe. But basically, each one of these that we put down is going to give us back 2 sacks of barley. So for 75 coins, we get 30 sacks of barley instead of paying 100 coins, or I think it's 10 sacks of barley. So much better. And it grows really quick. Okay, so we'll leave that there and let that grow for just a second. I'm going to fill up my barrel here, or my bucket. And we're going to take a look at something inside. So I've currently got the shop closed. There's a bunch of drunk ladies singing at this table. We've got some bowls to clean up here in a minute. But I have gone ahead and purchased a plate shelf, and I've purchased a mug shelf so that we can hang up excess plates and mugs. Go ahead and wash these right quick, and we'll put the plates away. I call them bowls more than I'd call them plates, but you get the drift, right? So we just come over here, hold E, and everything will pop out. Same thing on these little spots where we can put food. If you hold E, it'll fill every available position, which is really nice. I've also gone ahead and purchased a chest. And what I discovered was, hey, we can load extra food in here as well and extra ale. Now, why would we want to do that? Well, for 2 reasons. So we have plenty on hand. When you start getting a lot of customers, it starts going pretty fast. But also because, like Fody pointed out on the stream, if we want to go out adventuring, we might need some food to recover our health. And so having some good meals on hand to adventure with is nice. So when it comes time to harvest, you just come hold E and you'll collect your crops. Now, right now, the only meals that I can prepare are from our single furnace stove. Use the barley and the corn. I haven't served any corn meals, but I have a lot of them on the quest board. So if we dig up the garden here, there's 15 total plots. I don't know if we'll get more later. I know there is another area behind us that looks like it's going to be for animals. We're not there yet because... well, we're not going to make it there in our first hour. And technically, I've played longer than an hour because I keep pausing and going checking out other things. But here's what I will say about this game. For $15, this game is absolutely worth it. I've already played enough to have justified my $15 expenditure on playing this game. I would buy it again without a doubt. It is definitely one of those types of games that just kind of keeps you busy, and you'll be running around like a chicken with your head cut off. Lots of activities. I'm interested in seeing what the progression of the game is. There's a lot of crazy stuff to do with the adventuring. So as far as a First Friday looks for an indie game that's been out for roughly a month, I give it a thumbs up. I'd say this is worth the buy if you're into these types of games. It's a lot of fun. I'll probably be playing this. I'll probably be looking at this game with my daughter again, or my sons, and letting them check it out. I think it'll be something that's fun to play with them, because this game is multiplayer. You can have up to 4 other players at least. I think maybe even more. I can't remember. It might have been 15. But this is a multiplayer game, and it's intended that you do have multiple people playing the game with you. As we can see when we come inside here, here are all their inventories if they were playing with us. So pretty fun. I'm enjoying it. Just going to keep things rolling here. Hopefully you guys liked it. If you liked it, like it. If you'd like to see more, like it. Click that subscribe button, bell icon for notifications. Remember, I live stream all of this content on twitch.tv/jdon77. So stop by and say hi. Leave a comment down below and let me know what you think is cool or not cool about this, and what else you would like to see on the channel. I'll see you all in the next one. Y'all be good to one another. God bless you.